The wind is wreaking havoc down here in Modesto. Just spoke to the Public Works Department. They said they have 200 scenes just like this within the city limits. Crews are working diligently around the clock now to clear out the debris and the trees that have fallen because of this storm. Scary moments just outside of Modesto High School. This 75-foot tree topples onto several cars parked just below.
The tree was just going crazy. So then I saw, and then I started walking away, then turned back around, and all of a sudden, just a big, like a cannon blast, and then the whole tree just fell.
One woman is trapped under the down limbs.
She was here waiting for her daughter to get out of Modesto High School and narrowly escaped serious injury.
Across town on Scott Street, this tree buckled under the wind as well, taking out a power line and landing on two homes.
Surprise you?
Yeah, very much. You know, my grandma's room is right there, so we thought, you know, maybe went into the room, but it didn't.
Today, the rain has caused little flooding. It's been the wind that has wreaked havoc in Modesto.
It has been an extremely busy day, and it doesn't show any signs of letting up at this point.
Crews working nonstop, first responders bracing for another round, and residents knew the storm was coming, but still surprised when it topples over in your front yard.
We were expecting something to happen, you know? It was kind of like, you know, it was going to happen. But we weren't expecting it to be right in front of our house.
Well, for getting our first look, literally, of the car that was trapped underneath with the woman inside, their crews are cutting away today. Now, the goal here isn't necessarily to clean up the mess. It's just to get Rosedale here open. Galston, we're told that these crews are going to be working around the clock because their big concern is now as people are getting home, it's rush hour, they weren't really aware that some of the branches had fallen on their house or in their neighborhoods. They're going to get even more reports. And they say they've so far had 200 here in Modesto. Mark, the last couple of hours, the rain has been relatively steady, but the last couple of 20 minutes or so, it's starting to light up a little bit down here in Modesto. But one thing you do notice is still coming down a little bit sideways.